Previously on Until Dawn.
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Seems like he could. Chapter 5, Prey. 6 hours until dawn. Okay, just pet the dog. I saw the totem. Okay.
Damn it.
Yeah, it's not your stupid face he's gonna see, it's the light from the friggin' lantern. Brilliant. All right, let's look around. Guess there's nothing to see out here. What is that? It's a totem, of course it is. Okay. There's a door. Whatever. Dude, it's got to be cold right now. Go back there? Nope. Okay, so that door. Go around.
Awesome. Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
Yeah, it's a good question. You're also covered in blood, and your girlfriend's dead, so, you know, got all that going for you. Happens if I try this front door here. Try it. Oh, it opens. You're there. Stupid lantern. Going to the admin office.
Whoa. Someone really wanted to take a peek inside.
Pry. Keep going. Yeah, I doubt it, but whatever. Clocking in cards, okay. Clocking in cards. Not called time cards here, they're called clocking in cards. Broken camera, got it. Newspaper.
Huh. Intrigue on Blackwood Mountain.
Okay, it's continued on page 2. Can't open it, so whatever. So let's go into the morgue or whatever it said. Medical notes, huh? Wow. Okay. Pipes. Something. Nothing like telegraphing your arrival, though, with that lantern right now, I mean. That bird to move, right?
Oh shit. Gross.
It's not gross. Grab it. You're gonna need that. Probably. Good thing you have a sheath for it there. See what's behind curtain number one. It's like an electric chair.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's just a restraining chair.
What happened here?
I think that's where they restrained people. Apply immediately. Okay.
Gee, who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise?
Get ready to kill a dog. Probably gonna have to kill it. Observation room for the restraining chair. Get off the wall, dude. It's a little weird. Yeah. Off those fingers. Oh, let's try to open the bear trap. Let's get him killed. He's gonna die. Nope, keep trying. You don't want to lose your fingers. You're one of those pretty boys. Keep going, dude. You're dedicated. Dedicated like you read about. Good. Throw the stupid machete down. Could have at least stabbed with it.
hands.
Okay, the dog that was coming, I guess, just stopped, huh? He must have sensed that I'm free. What the hell? What's over here? Nothing. Okay. What's that?
Well, this place just gets better and better.
Yeah. What's
that? Oh, fucking sick! That's what I say.
Yummy. Some sort of a punch card or something.
Okay, let's check this out.
What else we got here? Death certificate. Yeah, sure. Okay. Is there any more on this side I can open? Nope. Alright, let's open this one then. Get it. Toe tag, something. Attacked by inmate. Okay, it's great. Put it. There you go. All right, is that it? What else we got here? Oop, what's that?
Oh, that's. What's up, Chatterbox? Hanging out. Me too.
Ah, he's got jokes. Let's see. Let's see if we can get killed by dogs.
Back in
Could've sworn I saw a glowy thing. Grab your card. There you go. Any bullets in it? We'll just assume it does.
Fucking freak.
Probably. I don't know about fat, but it'll keep him happy. Ish, at least. Daddy's gonna bite you. Oh, maybe not.
Hey, guy. You like that? Yeah. And everyone likes a little loving, right? Stogie stash exposed.
The good news is, if the cops ever come here, my fingerprints are going to be on everything. Really, we're just going to shoot it open. Hopefully we don't need that bullet later. rescue photo, okay. It's a totem. Okay. Don't light the lighter if you want to live. Got it. He shot through the first one. Why don't you shoot through this one?
Okay.
Oh, okay. Maybe we will. Is there anything else to do? No. Brilliant.
It's locked. The hell? Who did that? And there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
Yeah, there's no way we could make it over that freaking brick wall or whatever it is, so let's just go back.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
Well, it's gotta be a whole 3 feet tall.
He died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess. But some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it.
Totem. Oh no. It's gotta be jarring. Where's Nax? Where the hell's the axe? I don't see an axe. Dude, for real? Where is the axe? Damn it. All I see glowing is the door. Is that an axe? Only saw it for a split second. It must not have been an axe. Damn it. Alright, let's just go back. Oh, I see.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt.
No shit. Why do you think there's an accident?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Yeah, but you may.
I won't fit, you but you
own
will.
Up to it a little
Are
bit.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen yes. you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it!
Don't smash the... Oh, you're such a pansy ass. Why are you swinging at the top of the door? Oh, brilliant.
Oh. Damn.
What happened?
This is crazy.
We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's
got to
know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's... I mean, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing.
You don't say. No shit. Freaking jump it. It's from the bitch that wouldn't even climb through the window.
Did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now...
Ranger path, is that what we're gonna do?
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Unfollow, brilliant. Get out of the way, bitch.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Well, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
Yeah, let's do it.
Can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
I am gonna make sure she dies. That's what's gonna happen. She sucks ass.
Oh, hold up.
Push her. Push her.
What's cooking? Good looking?
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains.
Hurry up, lady.
Ugh.
Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. And just like magic, come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
What am I doing here? That was stupid. What was the point of all that? Ah! Oh, man.
You're right.
Damn it. I should have just let her
Thanks.
Fall.
Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now.
Okay, all right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Good.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah.
Holy cannoli. Failed in my mission already once, making sure she dies.
What if it doesn't work?
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
My plan is I'm gonna use this axe to put you out of my misery.
Climb down what?
The mount.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey. Hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Pull up and wait it out.
I can't go that way.
It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
You didn't see this, Emily? Come on. Freaking totem right here. Okay. Whatever, what's over here? Nothing? I'm not seeing anything, alright. Where the hell is this fire tower?
Watch where you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top.
Okay. I think it's vampires.
I don't know.
Jesus!
A bunch of murderous elk. This is totally how elk behave. We are on their turf.
Okay.
just gonna walk around in this towel then, shall I? Alright. Nope. What's the other thing? Get the other thing first. There we go.
Pete's sakes, my clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys.
Yeah.
Not cool at all.
You could put the sock on.
Chris? Josh? What the hell?
Wait, why is there a balloon right there? Does she care? Nope. All right, good. Okay, so that's... go this way first. Oh. What's that? Whatever is locked. All right, let's go. There's a ton of candles everywhere.
This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough?
I can say with pretty confident that they're not having enough. Yes.
You're
supposed to hang on a towel the rest of the weekend. I mean, you could take the towel off if you want. It's fine too, I guess. Okay, so I've already seen all this crap. Okay, so maybe I don't need to investigate, maybe I just need to go. What are you doing? Okay, there are arrows on the balloons. Yeah, we're following the arrows. Oh, that balloon just let go. It's on a cord. What's this? So I already looked at it. Okay, whatever. Let's go this way.
Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
Looks like there's light in there.
Oh, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, sir. Samantha.
Hello?
Looking for me?
I guess so.
I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
Yes.
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel? I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No,
8.
No.
7.
Please, no!
Sam. Sam.
Throw the vase. You're a fighter. Jump it. The bat. Get the bat. Run. Fuck it. Ooh, he's a limper. You can fit through there.
Kidding me? No handle?
Lock it.
Get out!
Could have got the bat, but I would have had to hide instead of coming in here. I think the towel would have come off from that. That looks ominous. All right, now we're hiding.
Oh, fuck.
So we're gonna die, but let's hide. On what your plan
is. Careful, brilliant plotting, and yet in a crucial moment you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you, everything you do has consequences. You think this mistake won't have repercussions? What you do and what you say causes things to change. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of failure. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
Oh. Oh, snap.